Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. That makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim.